Okay, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna make a YouTube video to, Hi everyone, my name is Jessica Simmons, and I just wanted to do a video to help you all with skincare. I just want to let you all know that I'm 40 years old, and I've been a makeup artist for over 20 years now. And the funny thing is, I don't like to wear makeup. I just love how my skin feels without anything on it. But I mean, if I do makeup, it's smoky eyes all the way. So I just wanted to start with telling you about a few products that I just wanted to start by telling you about a few products that I love and couldn't live without. So first, the one we have here is a facial wash that I do every day. And it's a cure, and it just smells incredible. It does a great job. It exfoliates your skin. And the next thing that I use is a hyaluronic acid and vitamin C. And this is incredible. And the other good way that I do get more hyaluronic acid into my skin is actually by ingesting it. So I take these every day. So I use topical products and also tablets. The next thing that I like to do is use my own facial oil that I make. It's called Essential Love Facial Oil, and I've been using this for almost 10 years, and so I created this product. This is what I would use twice a day, even on my hands, in my hair, on my kids. It's amazing. So right now I actually don't have any makeup on, just a little bit of eye makeup, and I left my base. My foundation is not on my base right now, not even concealer, but this is my facial oil that I would put on twice a day. And the key is, after I do my foundation, I would actually put more of the facial oil on top of it to give it a nice healthy glow. You never want to have your skin looking dry. And then if I want to keep like a nice glow on my skin, a healthy looking beachy look, I use actually the Eco Tan Tan Water. So this just gives even a lighter to darker skin tones a nice evened out appearance. And one product that I like to use on my hands, because I'm noticing a lot of people's hands are very dry lately given all the hand sanitizer they're using, Walita has a great product. It's very moisturizing. It really coats your skin, and it takes down redness as well. And speaking about taking down any redness in your skin, my facial oil really helps with acne and eczema and redness. So this is my face without makeup, like I said. So you can see the evenness. I kind of have, but I mean, it's not perfect. But I try to keep it as even as I can with my oil. A nice product I like to use on my lips and hands if I need it is for eczema. And this is actually amazing on your lips. And Satya Organics. I love that product. The next thing I would like to tell you guys about is using a face mask. And I do actually 3 or 4 times a week, I do a face mask. So most people maybe use it once a week. But the thing I like to use the most is this raw honey. And it has probiotics and antibacterial, and it's amazing antibiotic for your skin. So you just put it on your face and just leave it on for as long as you're comfortable to do that. And I do that probably 3 times a week. And then another scrub I like to use is actually in your own kitchen, baking soda. So you just put a little bit with a little bit of water and make a paste, and it's like a very mild microderm abrasion. In minutes, you have the smoothest face you'll ever feel. So you just do that all around, watch out for around your eyes. And now to tell you a few more things about vitamins that I like to take daily. My favorite to take 2000 milligrams of is vitamin C. And this one here actually has rose hips and bioflavonoids in it as well for your skin. And I take a lot. The next one is Ultra Prim Evening Primrose Oil. So I take this, and I kind of break it up. So I like take two or three different ones in the morning and then some at bedtime. I'll take D3, and currently I'm taking 2000 IU a day. And my last one is vitamin A. So this is awesome for your skin as well. Plus I drink lots of water and maybe just 2 coffee a day, and just try to keep my skin as healthy as possible. If you were born in the 80s and were a teenager in the 90s like me, you would have tweezed off all of your eyebrows. So just to refer to eyebrows here, I like to use Rapid Lash. It's for your lashes, but I use it on my eyebrows to help grow them back in so they aren't as sparse as they were, because I tweezed them all off when I was 15. So this is it. I just hope you all help, this advice helps. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys next about foundation, and I'll go do everything from wing liners to smoky eyes. Thanks.